We're just going to build a little head on this with the dubbing. And let's go a little more. Always go with less, and then you can add more if you need. There we go. And to finish this off, I'm going to use this Solarez Bone Dry. It's always good to secure that whip finish. And this stuff is nice. So you just paint it on. It's really thin. Just make sure you don't get any in the eye of the hook. And then you just cure it with your UV light. And there we go. That is the finished Black Beauty.